स्टॉपिंग पोटेंशियल एज अ फंक्शन ऑफ फ्रीक्वेंसी ग्राफ इज शोन। ए एंड बी, वॉट इज दिस वाई इंटरसेप्ट कॉल्ड एज? इज इट वर्क फंक्शन?
यस।
फॉर गुड एमीटर वर्क फंक्शन शुड बी लेस और मोर? यस, फॉर गुड एमीटर वर्क फंक्शन शुड बी लेस और मोर? हेलो
सर, कुछ रिपीट।
फॉर गुड एमीटर वर्क फंक्शन शुड बी लेस और मोर?
लेस, राइट?
करेक्ट। सो दैट इज स्टॉपिंग पोटेंशियल एज अ फंक्शन ऑफ इंसिडेंट रेडिएशन फ्रीक्वेंसी ऑफ रेडिएशन इज प्लॉटेड फॉर टू डिफरेंट सरफेस ए एंड बी। ग्राफ शोज दैट वर्क फंक्शन ऑफ ए इज क्लियरली वर्क फंक्शन ऑफ ए is less than work function of B, correct? So can I say option B? Can I?
Yes, sir.
Now if they ask who will be good emitter, I will say A is good emitter, right? Done 44?
Yes.
Forty-five. The maximum kinetic energy, so Ke max, from surface when photon of energy 6 electron volt falls on it is 4 electron volt. What is stopping potential? See, kinetic energy is E into stopping potential given in joules. When you divide this by E, it will become electron volt. E cancel. So 4 equals to stopping potential. I have remembered like this, kinetic energy, this if you remember, no need to do calculation, in electron volt is potential in volt, right? So if you have memorized this, no need to calculate. Kinetic energy 4 electron volt, voltage is 4 volt. Today we'll complete this. Next class we'll start with atoms, molecule, nuclei or dual radiation. Then semiconductor device. Then I will revise with light chapter once again. Paper pattern you all saw?
Yes, sir.
See, almost the light is given plenty. So if light we revise perfectly, then it will be easier. Electrons, photon is small chapter. 46. When light of wavelength 300 nanometer falls on photosensitive material, photoelectrons are emitted, liberated. For another emitter, however, wavelength of 600 nanometer is required. One second. Hello. No, I'm not. For what is the ratio of work function of the two emitter? The work function is reciprocal of wavelengths. So work function of first upon second is threshold wavelength of second upon first. So 600 upon 300, 2:1, 2:1. Option C.
Yes, sir.
47. Number of ejected photoelectron increases with increase in intensity. A. 48. In photoemissive cell with exciting wavelength lambda, fastest electron has v, velocity v. If excited wavelength is changed to 3 lambda by 4, fastest emitted electron will have what velocity? Okay. Ke max, we know it is hc by lambda minus work function. We want relation between velocities. I know kinetic energy. So first kinetic energy and second kinetic energy, if I get relation in terms of how many times first is with second or second with first, then we can find velocity. So hc by lambda minus work function, first case. Second, Ke2 is hc and lambda is 3 lambda by 4 minus work function. So Ke2 is 4/3 hc by lambda minus work function. We want relation between kinetic energies. Don't take ratio because we don't know the values. And they want answer in exact 4/3, 2/3. So can I write Ke2 is 4/3 hc by lambda is nothing but Ke first one plus work function minus this work function from 1 and 2. Any doubt? Because everywhere 4/3, 3/4. So I want to retain that 4/3. That means it is 4/3 Ke1 plus 4/3 work function minus work function. Is this quantity greater than work function, greater than 1? So Ke2 will be greater than 4/3 Ke1. Okay. So half m V2 square is greater than 4 by 3, half MV1 square, half of cancel, MM cancel. Therefore, V2 is greater than 4 by 3 raised to half into V1. Option C.
Yes.
Photoelectric cell converts light energy into electrical energy. So here by mistake, two options are of same type. Light energy to electrical energy, BF. 50F. Cutoff voltage V with frequency nu. Graph V1. This is the relation of the graph. Cutoff voltage means stopping potential. Where it comes, I think C it is matching. Complete this.
Yes.
Homework sum I am doing reverse. Photo cell is illuminated by small bright source placed 1 meter away. Distance is 1 meter away, small bright source. When the same source of light is placed half meter away. The number of electrons emitted by photocathode will depends upon intensity. And intensity is proportional to 1 upon distance square for point source and 1 upon distance for linear source. They are saying it is small bright spot. So small source means it is point source. So I can say therefore for point source ratio of intensity is D2 upon D1 raised to half. That will be only number of electrons. So I1 upon I2 is half. D2 is half divided by 1 square. So it is 1 by 4. Therefore, it will become 4 times. So I2 is 4 times I1. So option D increases by factor 4.
Next.
Next. A charge oil droplet is suspended in uniform field of 3 × 10⁴ volt per meter. So that neither falls nor rises. That means it is balanced. Charge on the drop will be how much? If mass of the charge is 9.9 × 10⁻¹⁵ kg, and G is to be taken 10. So since charge drop is stationary, therefore weight is balanced by electric force. Weight means mg, electric force is qe. 9.9 × 10⁻¹⁵ × 10, charge q, 3 × 10⁴. So q is 9.9 × 10⁻¹⁴, 3 × 10⁴. So q equals to 3.3 × 10⁻¹⁸ coulomb. That is option A. Solve option A.
Yes, sir.
Okay. 73. The work function of substance is 4 eV. The longest wavelength of light means threshold wavelength of that substance is approximately how much? So work function is hc upon e lambda 0. 4 equals to 12.43 × 10⁻¹⁷ upon λ₀. So lambda 0 is 12.43 × 10⁻¹⁴ in meter. That is 3.10 × 10⁷ meter. They want in nano. So 3.10 − 7, 1 meter is 10⁹ nanometer, which will be equals to 3.10 × 10⁪. Therefore, it is 310 nanometer. Option C.
Yes, sir.
Two identical photocathode receives light of frequency F1, F2. So new one is F1, new two is F2. If the velocities of photoelectron of mass m coming out are respectively V1 and V2, then which relation is correct? Okay. Since KE max equals to H nu minus work function, so half MV1 square will be H nu 1 minus work function, first case. Half MV2 square is H nu 2 minus work function, second case. everywhere you can see answer is without work function. So I have to get rid of work function. So if I add this, subtract this, then work function will be omitted, eliminated. So we can say half m v1 square minus v2 square is h nu1 minus nu2. Followed?
Yes.
So v1 square minus v2 square is 2h upon m, nu1 is f1 minus f2. Check where it is. 2h by m v1 square minus option A. Next is number of photons emitted from sun per second. From sun per second. What is formula for number of photon? If I know energy, I can write h nu is number of energy of one photon, n photon, then e is NH nu? Hello? So this is factual question. You can hide the value. Number of photons emitted per second from sun is in order of 10 raised to 45. 10 raised to 45, just check where we have. First wala bhi 10 raised to 45 hai. Second wala no. 10 raised to 44. 10 raised to 45. Sab waise hai na? 10 raised to 44, 45. Hello?
Yes, sir. What's the answer?
Now, everywhere it is 10 raised to 45, no? Can you see everywhere 10 raised to 45, 10 raised to 45, they have given? Means 44, 44, 44, 44, 44. So it will become 45 only, no?
Yeah.
Ten raised to 45. Which is the closest one? Is it C? 9.9 is 10 raised to 45. Is approximately 10 raised to 45.
But can't it be D because it's 10.1 into 10 raised to 44?
This like can be written as 1.01 into 10 raised to 45.
No, then 9.9 will be when you round off it is 10 into 10 raised to 45. C wala, which one you are telling? B.
So
C,
the last option. The last option.
Last option is last 10. Is last is more appropriate. 10. B is the option. B. Such thing generally they don't ask, but this is very close. Then they will give you intensity and then we can solve. Otherwise, we can't solve this. Written?
Yes.
Seventieth. Very, very important. Very, 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 very important. 70th. Light of wavelength 5000 angstrom, that means 5 into 10 raised to minus 7 meter, and intensity is 39.8 watt per meter square, is incident on metal surface if only number of photons, 1% of photon emits photoelectron. So number of photoelectron is only 1% of photons emitted. The number of electrons emitted per second per unit area from the surface will be how much? Okay. Intensity I is number of photon n h nu upon t per unit area. We want number of photon per unit time per unit area. That this we want. If I get number of photon, it's 1% is photoelectron. Hello?
Yes.
So I'm writing this is I 39.8. Suppose this is x into h c by lambda. So x will be 39.8 into lambda upon h c. So 1% of x is our answer. Will be 1/100 of 39.8 into lambda, 5 into 10 raised to minus 7, 6.63 into 10 raised to minus 34, 3 into 10 raised to 8 is the value. Just copy this much. If paper is difficult, this is favorite for electrons, photon.
Yes.
Okay. Simplifying further. Hello.
Okay, देखता हूँ. ठीक है, देखता
हूँ. मैडम नहीं आए?
ओके. तभी भी मैं उनको बात करता हूँ. हाँ, कल तो मालूम है मेरे को 23rd से नहीं है. कल तो पेरेंट्स मीटिंग है, फिर मुझे रुकना पड़ेगा. क्योंकि उन्होंने बताया नहीं कौन से पेरेंट्स आने वाले हैं. बात करता हूँ. 7 बजे. हाँ, कल थोड़ा आप लेट आओगे चलेगा, लेकिन पेरेंट जाने तक रुकना है ना. अब लेट आएंगे चलेगा, पेरेंट जाने तक रुकना है ना अपने को. पेरेंट आने के बाद आप जाओगे, कुछ लगेगा तो करता हूँ यार. वो थोड़ा उसमें ना मुझे कुछ बैलेंस चला, मैं ध्यान नहीं दिया. मतलब 300 है तो आज चेक डाला है, कल क्लियर हो जाएगा. ओके, वो एक उसका लिंक एक ही जा देता है ना. प्रॉब्लम और जब भी देख आपको देने के लिए उठाया तो तभी देखा होता है. ओके, हाँ आई मैं, हाँ वो लेक्चर में हूँ, बाद में बात करता हूँ.
So this equals to approximately, I can take this as 40, na? 39.8 as 40. Hello? And this is 19.89. This to 6.63 into 3. Into 10 raised to 10. Hello?
Yes, sir.
19.8, if you take 20 into 2. So this is 10 into 10 raised to minus 7. Minus 34 and plus 8 is how much?
Minus
34 minus 26 plus 2 is minus 24, correct? It goes up plus 24. Hello?
Yes.
So 1 and 4, 25, 25 minus 7, 18. 10 raised to 18. Hey, kya? 10 raised to 18. Yes, option A. 10 raised to 18.
Yes.
Next. Sixty-nine. Kinetic energy of photoelectron is E. Kinetic energy is E when incident wavelength is lambda by 2. If kinetic energy becomes 2E when the incident wavelength is lambda by 3, then what is work function of the metal? Also important. What is formula for kinetic energy? Hc by lambda minus work function, correct? So Ke1 will become Hc lambda by 2 minus work function. That is E equals to 2 times Hc by lambda minus work function. I hope this much you followed.
Yes. Yes.
So next one, 2E will be Hc upon lambda by 3 minus work function. So 2E is 3 times Hc by lambda minus work function equation. Just copy till this. We want work function this time.
Yes.
So if I want work function, one step I can divide this to. E will get cancelled, work function will be retained. If you don't want work function, then subtract. Dividing 1 by 2. We get. Dividing 1 by 2, we get. 1 upon 2, this is 2 times Hc lambda minus work function upon 3 times Hc by lambda minus work function. Clear? Hello, any doubt? Now cross multiplying. So 3 Hc by lambda minus work function, 2 into 2, 4 Hc by lambda minus twice work function. So 2 work function minus work function is 4 times Hc by lambda minus 3 times Hc by lambda. So work function will be 1 Hc by lambda. Clear now? Hc by lambda is work function option B.
Yes, sir.
completed till end?
Yes, sir.
68. Figure shows the variation of photoelectric current with anode potential as shown. A, B. What is meaning of this point? A and B, the meeting at this point. Stopping potential for A and B is same.
Yes. So
from the graph, I can say stopping potential of A comma B is same. If stopping potential is same, that means frequency of A is same as B, but intensity of A is not equal to intensity of B. This much I can understand. Hello? I can write down your option. Achha, isme mil gaya answer. FA equal to FB, IA not equal to IB. Third also, if you want to check. By third, what I get? IB is same as IC, but frequency of B is not equal to frequency of C. Correct, ma? Which is not matching. So our correct answer is this one, option A. IA is not equal to IB, but frequency are matching because stopping potential is same for A and B. Option A.
Yes.
Complete. Done 68.
Yes.
67. J.J. Thompson cathode ray tube experiment demonstrates that cathode rays are stream of negatively charged ions. All the mass of atom is essentially in the nucleus, second one to none. E by m of electron is much greater than E by m of proton. So you know this, don't know this experiment. It determines value of E by m. So A is correct. C is correct option. E by m of electron is greater than that of proton because mass of electron is almost negligible. That is J.J. Thompson experiment. C. 66. An electron and proton enter in magnetic field perpendicular. Both have same kinetic energy. So, ekdam simple wala hai. Q, V, B is M, V square by R. Whenever given charge enters perpendicular to the magnetic field. So, Q, R, B is M, V. Kinetic energy is same. I am arranging V in terms of kinetic energy. So twice of kinetic energy upon mass. So QRB is M square twice kinetic energy upon mass in root. Now whichever quantity is same will cancel in ratio. Charge of electron upon charge of proton, radius of electron, radius of proton, field same, kinetic energy same. So mass of electron upon mass of proton, charge gets cancelled. Mass of proton is greater, so this will be less than 1. So Re is less than Rp. Trajectory of electron is less curve. No, radius less than curve is more. That is electron trajectory is more curve. Electron trajectory is more curve. Trajectory of proton is less curve. Correct. Electron is more curve. So option B. More radius, less curve.
Yes, sir.
Yes. 65. Neglecting variation of mass and velocity, wavelength associated with an electron having kinetic energy E. Neglecting the variation of mass and velocity is proportional to kinetic energy E is proportional to wavelength associated with kinetic energy. Wavelength is H upon MV. Hello?
Yes.
So it is twice of kinetic energy upon M. That means it is proportional to 1 upon root of kinetic energy. That means root of kinetic energy, what they want? Wavelength is proportional to. So that means wavelength is proportional to E raised to minus half, correct? Root means half, na? Goes up minus half. Option C. Done. 64. Momentum of electron is changed by PM then the de Broglie's wavelength associated with it is changed by 0.5%, then initial momentum of electron is how much? Changed by PM. De Broglie's wavelength. So momentum, change in momentum is PM. When it changes by 0.5, lambda changes by 0.5. Change in lambda is 0.5%. Then initial momentum of electron will be how much? Lambda is H upon P. Correct? Lambda is H upon P. Hello? Lambda is H upon P. So lambda is P raised to minus 1. So can I say change in lambda? Minus 1 means lambda is increasing. This will decrease by 1%. So this is nothing but 1% of P, correct? Hello?
Yes.
So if this is 0.5%, this is 1% of initial. So 1% of initial, 0.5%. So P equals to 50. No. Momentum is changed by PM. So wavelength, de Broglie's wavelength associated will change by 0.5%. So it is increased by 0.5, that means it will decrease by 1% of original. We want what is original. So 0.5 is 1 upon 100 of original. Changed by PM. Take 64. Can we write like this? P2 changed by is P original, which we want, plus PM changed by. Hello?
Yes.
Then wavelength associated with it changes by. So lambda 2, if this is increased, then this will be decreased. Changes by means it is original minus 0.5% of original. So can I say 100 minus 0.5, 99.5 upon 100 of original? Can we say like this?
Yes, sir.
So that means our P, which is H by lambda, will become P1 upon P2 is lambda 2 upon lambda 1. P1 upon P2 is P1 plus PM. Lambda 2 99.5 upon 100 of lambda 1 upon M1. Lambda 1 cancel. So 100 times P1 is 99.5 P1 plus 99.5 times PM. So when you bring this side, it will become 0.5 P1 is 99.5 PM. So P1 equals to 99.5 P1 upon 0.5. So 99.5 upon half is PM. 2 goes up. 2 into 99.5 times PM. So this is close to 200 PM, correct? Hello?
Yes.
Close to 200 PM. So option B.
Yes, sir.
Next one. Threshold wavelength of A and B. R. 63 and 62, I think it is incomplete. because threshold wavelength and AF and B are released as related as threshold wavelength of A and B. This is incomplete. If work function is given, then only you can get this. So 63, 62 is incomplete sum. Very simple sum. If they give relation of work function, then reciprocal will be threshold wavelength. Okay. Right now we cannot do because that relation is not given, but it is reciprocal. 61. These are incomplete. So, for a particle of mass m enclosed in one-dimensional box of length l, the de Broglie's wavelength concept leads to the stationary wave with nodes at its two end. The energy values of system allowed will be. See, de Broglie's wavelength for a particle of mass m enclosed in a dimensional box of length l, de Broglie's wavelength, which leads to stationary wave, leads to stationary wave. Indicates that n wave equal to one circumference. This is the meaning. Means if this is one dimensional box, if I consider this to be a circle, then entire circumference is occupied by integral multiple of wavelength. One wave, two wave, three, and then it returns back and forms stationary wave. This is the meaning. Okay. Hello. We have to convert in terms of L. What is L? Angular momentum is integral multiple of h upon 2 pi. This also you know. Hello? Integral multiple of h upon 2 pi we are knowing. Write this much first. Completed, but you are interested in energy. And lambda equals to 2 pi r. This much copy?
Yes, sir.
I'm just clearing this right hand side. Kinetic energy is half mv square. So it is half mv square. Multiply by R, divide by R. So it is like half mv R into V by R. If I multiply square by L, we got n lambda equals to 2 pi R. And L equals to mH upon 2 pi. And V R is V by R. That will become half of L into V by R multiply by NV. So half L and L. MVR, MVR, if you multiply, L is NH upon 2 pi. MVR is L, so L square, 4 times L is given, 2 times NH upon half, we can write as pi into, 1 second, wait, 1 second. 60th will do. Wait for 1 minute. I think there is. Wait for that time. Good. Some there is just wordings. If there is something not printed, it will give wrong result. An electron of mass small m accelerated through a potential difference V has de Broglie's wavelength lambda. The Broglie's wavelength associated with proton of mass m accelerated with potential same potential difference will be. What is de Broglie's wavelength formula? Is it h upon mv? H upon mv? Hello?
Yes, sir.
That means H upon M into twice of electron into potential upon mass. That means H upon M square 2 EV upon M in root. First equation. Then wavelength associated with proton is H upon mass of proton into 2. Charge of proton, same voltage, correct? Hello?
Yes.
So when you divide this two, everything gets cancelled. Charge of proton is same as electron will get cancelled. V gets cancelled. 2 gets cancelled. H gets cancelled. Lambda is inversely proportional to. Can I write M upon small m? So lambda of proton will be lambda root of small m upon capital M.
Yes.
Small m upon capital M, option B. completed?
Yes, sir.
So L was here length, not momentum. I made the mistake. 61. Very, very important sum. So one dimensional means this is that distance, one dimensional. So n lambda will be equals to jaake aayega. Total length will be 2l, one dimensional. Hello?
Yes.
To go and come back, total distance will be 2l. Na? So n times integral multiple of wavelength is 2l. And linear momentum is mass into velocity. We can say this is n v by n. Frequency for per second is only this. Nh upon 2l. H upon lambda is linear momentum. So from this you can write lambda is nothing but 2l upon n. N goes up, correct? Hello? Hello?
Yes.
So energy is P square upon 2m. Na? E equals to n square h square 4l square 2m. So it will become n square h square 8m l square. 8m l square n square h square option. I was taking that as angular momentum, so it was wrong. Enclosed in one dimensional box. This is one dimensional box. Copy 59. The ratio of momentum of electron and an alpha particle. Momentum of electron and alpha particle, which are accelerated by potential difference of 100 volt will be how much? So momentum is H upon lambda. Ratio of momentum of electron and alpha particle. So it comes in for this. Rejoin again. Wi-Fi got disconnected, then rejoin. Hello?
Yes, sir.
He's telling he will join. So momentum is mass of electron, velocity of electron. Alpha is mass of alpha, velocity of alpha accelerated through same potential. So this is mass into root of twice of electron ka charge into QV upon mass of electron upon mass of alpha twice of charge of alpha into same potential mass of alpha. So it will become mass of alpha square twice QV upon mass of electron in root. This will get cancelled. Upon charge of electron chahiye. This is mass of alpha square 2q alpha v upon mass of alpha. One alpha cancels. Copy this much. Mass of electron, charge of electron upon mass of alpha, charge of alpha in root. This is left out. Mass of electron, mass of alpha. Charge of electron is same as proton. Alpha is 2 times charge of proton. This will get cancelled. So therefore it is becoming mass of electron 2 times mass of alpha in root. Option B. 59th option B. Completed. 59. Ratio of moment, linear momentum. Photon of 6 electron volt is incident on metal surface and emitted electron is stopped by retarding potential of -5. Stopping potential means negative potential. From this it is Ke max equals to 5 electron volt. What is work function? Stopping potential means Ke max. So work function is energy minus Ke max. So it is 6 - 5 equals to 1 electron volt. By mistake, don't write minus of -1. Option A. Only chance of mistake is we may make it minus of -5 and write 11. Negative potential for which energy is stopped, its magnitude is Ke max. 57. Threshold frequency is given. What is work function? Work function is H nu zero. So 6.6 into 10 raised to minus 34, 2 into 10 raised to 14. 2 into 6, 12, 13.2 into 10 raised to minus 20. That is option B. 56. Threshold wavelength of metal is 600 nanometer. Wavelength of incident light is 450 nanometer. Maximum kinetic energy of incident photon in electron volt. So first I am finding energy in electron volt, then work function in electron volt, then difference will give Ke max in electron volt. H C by lambda divided by E electron volt. That means it is 12.43 into 10 raised to minus 7. This will be 4.50 into 10 raised to minus 7 because it is nano. Cancels. 4.5. That will be 3 into 1.5. 3 fours are 12. 3 into 1 is 3. 3 fours are 12. 3 into 1 is 3. Remainder 1. 3 fours are 12. So this will become 1.5. I'm just removing the decimal. 414 upon 100 into 10 upon 15 to make the job easy. 15 into 2 is 30. Remainder 11, 114. 15 into 7, 105. No, it's one as they come out then. 3 into 5 is 15. 3 into 1 is 3. Remainder 1. 3 threes are 9. Remainder 2. 3 eights are 24. 5 into 2 is 10. So it becomes 38. 5 into 7, 35. Remainder 3, 6 upon 10. So it is 2.76 electron volt. Work function is Hc upon E lambda 0. That is again 12.43 10 raised to minus 7. 12.43 10 raised to minus 7. This will be 6 into 10 raised to minus 7. Cancel. 6 into 2 is 12. 4 is not divisible, 0. 6 sevens are 42. So Ke max is energy minus work function, which is 2.76 minus 2.07. 16 minus 7 is 9. This will become 6. So 0.69, close to that. 0.69. So option B, 0.6, that is only possible. B. Done.
Yes.
So fast.
Yes, sir.
55. Source of 55. Light of photon energy 1.5 electron volt and 2.5 electron volt are incident on metallic surface of work function 0.5 electron volt, then what is ratio of maximum kinetic energy? Ke of first upon Ke of second is E1 minus work function upon E2 minus work function. That is 1.5 minus 0.5 upon 2.5 minus 0.5. So 1 upon 2. 1 upon 2, option B. Done 55. Yes, completed 55.
Yes, sir.
Next, source of light is placed at distance x from cell and cutoff potential is V. Stopping potential is V. If distance of same source is double, then cutoff voltage. By changing distance, intensity changes. not frequency, hence kinetic energy, that is stopping potential, will remain same. Stopping potential will remain same, that is V. So it will remain same as V, because we have, by changing distance, we don't change energy. We change number of packets of the light photon incidence. So it will remain V only. That is option C. Just three more, they are theoretical, then we will stop. Then one small part is left out, photoelectric cell and its application. Next class I will complete and start with new chapter, atoms, molecule, nuclei. Completed?
Yes.
53. Blue light can cause photo emission. Light wala hai to main pehla vibgyor pe aa jata hu. From metal, but yellow light cannot. Blue light can cause, but yellow light cannot. Barabar. If red light is incident, then what? Red light is incident. इसके आगे वाला नहीं चलेगा ना, बिकॉज ये नहीं दे रहा है. सो फोटो इलेक्ट्रिक करंट विल इंक्रीज, नो. रेट ऑफ एमिशन विल डिक्रीज, नो. नो फोटो इलेक्ट्रॉन्स विल बी एमिटेड बिकॉज वेवलेंथ बिकम्स ग्रेटर. हेलो, इफ येलो इज नॉट एमिटिंग मीन्स ऑल राइट विल नॉट एमिट बिकॉज वी वॉन्ट लेसर वेवलेंथ. 52. Power went. Einstein photoelectric equation, half mv square is h nu minus h nu zero. In this equation, nu refers to what? Nu refers to, hello, half mv square is h nu minus h nu zero, they are saying. Then what is this v? V represents maximum velocity of emitted electron, option D. Maximum velocity of electron. 51. photoelectric effect can be explained by assuming that light is quanta of energy, that is B. Light is quanta of energy. Option D. So this completes our MCQ. Only photoelectric cell, its construction, working application is left out. In the next class, I will complete. That's all. Revise everything so that you understand and retain the things in your mind.